Also, President Biden congratulated the king today.
With your whole heart and soul, you broke a hallowed record. You elevated the game, and more than that, like Kareem and Bill Russell and others who came before you, you challenged and inspired the nation to be better, do better, and live up to our full promise. Keep it going.
Here is a fun fact. LeBron scored 23,119 of his 38,390 points as a Cleveland Cavalier.
Look at that. Fun fact.
Fun fact. Very nice stuff there.